Well, for those of you familiar with my river, you'll know how much of a difference this is. So you can see the water's probably maybe 30 feet across or possibly more at this point. And I mean, that's when it, this river sometimes is down to two little 4 foot jotties, a couple inches deep. Right now at that point, I don't know how deep it is, but now it's definitely deep. And then this is where my bridge was. Well, I pulled it out this morning because obviously it would have been underwater or gone at this point. And you can see how the trees have come down from the embankment. Now this is just from this morning, because everything gets wet and that entire hillside is clay. You can see this one tree here, that's on its way down into the water. I saw some more of this way down the road on my way in, on my way home a couple minutes ago. There's actually a couple trees further down the river from our house that are, they're in the river and they're on the embankment on the other side. Let's take a quick shot up this way. Just amazing. It changes directions every couple of years. And nothing amazing, nothing out of the ordinary. But if you've seen some of my other videos, I mean, this river isn't doing anything at all. It's pretty amazing. Although, if you do go back to some of my storm footage, this same area that's here is pretty much underwater in the other footage. So, that's the river for you, though. If you live next to a river, you can expect to have all sorts of entertainment out of it. That's for sure. Some good entertainment, and some not so good.